Alright guys, I did not like it forward. It was loud, but it wasn't that loud. And you couldn't even feel the pressure like I was before. But I changed it up. Instead of, I used to have that ground wire coming out from the middle of the floor. I got it coming up out the back now with the power. And I got speaker wire over here. I've never had the port on this side. And the box is kind of kicked up at a little bit of an angle. Because of the way that board is underneath, so, and it's pointing in this corner over here, so I just tested it for like 10 seconds and it's like crazy loud, so we're gonna hit the demo field and check it out. Alright, you guys remember that song from last night, Young Gravy and Bino? Let me show you so it scrolls across. Now you can see it today. Last night, when that light's on the phone, it glares it, so you're able to see it now. That's the song I played last night first, but watch the difference now since I got that box back like that. Check this out. Oops.
Belgium. French ass motherfucker.
Smoke.
We out here on tour, baby. Baby, don't mind, just got back from Wiener Schnitzel.
Wiener Schnitzel.
Stack this cheddar, hey. Sipping coffee black, no cream, ready to keep the stack. We've been in the flat.
See the difference?
To the world, baby's been around.
And your mom trying to pound every time we in town.
If I come splash, but you sit.
Degenerate that.
Oh yeah, making panties drip and panels rip. Yeah, this is DJ Rustic.
I grew up with shooters and killers, like a pack of gorillas. Drug pushers and villains that carry wheels.
Show me love in the club.
and I know where it's at, nigga. Trio till I die, that's a motherfucking fact, nigga.
It's ghetto movies, bring the whole hood out. I can call all my ghetto shooters. Where you from? You from out here? Never seen you, never knew you. Trip fam, that's my crew, and behind them, I bring it to you.
I grew up with shooters and killers, like a pack of gorillas. Drug pushers and dealers that carry rulers and pistols and steals. I keep some smoke and some drink. My money good as a bitch. Yeah, I got cash in the bank. That's how I'm shooting. All my gangsters, all my thugs, all my bitches show me love. In the club, all the girls, I'm shooting. All my gangsters, all my thugs, all my bitches show me love.
I'm a shooter with a shooter, no goof, my goof.
Keep a Glock on me, put that on fat. I'm a rat tat tat, nigga, run up on me. It be murder, she wrote, nigga, that's just that. I'm a real street, nigga, motherfuck this rap. Fuck the BT Awards and a platinum flag. Fuck your rap contract, shit, true for life, nigga, that's just facts. Nigga, I'm shooting.
Thank you.
yeah. That was a good one, guys. You seen that rag? I should have turned the light on sooner. And when the track went lower, that's because I'm running these tracks off my phone and internet notifications. People have been posting a ton of YouTube videos today. I think they must have, all the subscribers that I subscribe to. I mean, not my subscribers, but other subscribers I've subscribed to, they've put out some videos today for some reason. I'm gonna get notifications out the ass all day long. Anyway, I love it when it's pointing back like that. I gotta seal it off back there. Then it's gonna be even 10 times better. What do you guys think about that though? Awesome, right? Anyway, it's getting dark. I mean, you know, I work. Hopefully I don't have to work Saturday, and then we'll do something during the day. I'm gonna build an amp rack. I plan on ordering some more stuff for the car this week, like door speakers and stuff or something like that. I'm getting something else, a 4-channel amp or something. I haven't decided yet. I haven't really had time to look and put stuff. I got a few things in my cart, so I know I definitely want a bass knob, because I'm not even using my bass knob, because when you're putting that millimeter jack in, it lowers the bass. This one. Let me turn the light on. This one. But it's got this kind of jack in it, which I don't like. They don't work good. Anyway, that's all for tonight, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give me a thumbs up, please. And subscribe if you haven't already. And thanks again to all the new subscribers and all the subscribers that have stuck with me. All right, guys. We'll do some good content this weekend, I promise. Anyway, thanks, guys. Later.